Good morning to everyone. I'm Khadeeja, Hanan of 7D. And my topic for today is forgiveness. We all know that forgiveness is a 11-letter word. Well, Albertson Mas, a great writer, said that it is a 4-letter word. She said forgiveness is just a 4-letter word. That L-O-V-E. The every nature of we human beings to get angry when we feel sinful, when someone harmful, right? Well, I would say that forgiveness is forgetting the past and starting all with a clean slate. Today, I would like to emphasize you on two aspects of forgiveness. First one, why can't some people forgive? And second, the power of forgiveness. So, moving on to my first step, why can't some people forgive? I feel that there are three main reasons to forgive, and my first reason is because we think we do not get apology, right? We said, he didn't forgive me, she didn't forgive me, he didn't apologize, she didn't apologize, right? You know, I happened to read a small joke in WhatsApp, and the joke was like this. If a man says sorry when he knows that this is his mistake and promise, then he's wise and he's honest. Well, if a man says sorry, he knows that this is his mistake and the opposite person is right, then unfortunately he's a husband. So, you know, when I read this talk, what I felt that we always respect people to come and ask sorry to us. My dear friends or teachers, it's our memory, not theirs. People have different versions for forgiveness. You know, if forgiveness dependent on the apology of a particular person, then believe me, why now the world would have been burned down. My second, according to me, why people are forgive myself. Second point is that it's because lack ingredient of the forgiveness within them. You know, I read a story once which had a yogi who saved a scorpion from a flooding river. So the yogi sees the scorpion is about to die. Then the yogi goes to save the scorpion. As usual, the scorpion bites him. The yogi goes against the scorpion and the scorpion bites him. It happens for 3 times. A man passes by the yogi and asks, "What are you doing? Why are you saving the scorpion? They are biting you. Just leave it." The yogi's reply was very different. You know what he said? He said, when the little scorpion cannot let to go his character of biting me, how can I let go my character of helping him? The yogi was able to practice forgiveness in his life only because he contained the ingredient of forgiveness within him. And that, my friends, is love and compassion. We cannot love and let until forgive. A person. The third aspect, what I felt that people cannot forgive because that we do not understand and the differences between wickedness and meekness. If a person hurts you, he or she minds weak is not wicked. How many of you does not have weakness? We all have weakness. We all are not strong people. And we all are capable to hurting someone. I know that very clearly. When we are so anxious to receive forgiveness by someone, why we are not willing to give forgiveness to someone? That's my question to my dear friends and teachers. When I tell you to forgive, you must forgive. You might ask me, and then what do we do to those people who hurted a woman? Oh, what do we do to those people who had a girl? Or what do we do to those people who killed thousands of men? Should I forgive them? When we complain to the police, is that forgiveness? No, that is not forgiveness. He have some wrong misconception about forgiveness action. When you complain to the police, you complaining about that person's particular action, not about that person. When the police done something favorable to you, it is like applying medicine on a wound. Then I think that you, when you forgive someone, you come out of the control. Stop being the victim. And then I can see that because I have an experience. And I, Khadeeja Hanan, as a youngster, as a Shatian, as a human being, I just have a very small advice to all of you. I know we all have been hurted in life, and we all have grudges in life. Okay, forgive them, just forgive them. Not because they deserve your forgiveness, not because you ask for their forgiveness. But you can't move on without forgiving a person. It shows your maturity level. Your forgiveness speaks about you, not about them. Forgiveness is your gift towards yourself. You just have to search in within. And I hope you got my points. And that's all from me. Thank you. Have a nice day.